This is Breaking News Desk, and I'm Stephanie Taylor. We have breaking news that three people are dead after two planes collided midair in Colorado Saturday, authorities said. The Boulder County Sheriff's Office did confirm the crash and the number of fatalities. No one with the Sheriff's Office could be immediately reached as of Saturday for additional information. The FAA will continue to investigate the crash.